In naming these women, we are sending a message to the 20 prisoners and their families. We have not forgotten about you. We will keep pressing for your governments to free you. We will insist on reminding the world how much we lose when your voices are silenced today and every day that you are behind bars.